Verse number 4. They said to him, for there is no man that doeth anything in secret, and he himself seeketh to be known openly. There is a time to come out of the ark so all of us can see what God is doing in your life. Then he told him, if thou do these things, show thyself to the world. Operation, show yourself. Have you got to the version? John 7. 3, 4. 3 and 4. What version is your version? Yeah, read it. Verse number 3. Quickly. Have you seen his brothers? He has physical brothers. They did what? Okay, in fact, the multimeter is back on. Say, Jesus' brother, thank you, said to him, you ought to live here and go to Judea so that your disciples may see the miracles you do. The next verse. For Jesus Christ, no one who wants to become a public figure acts in secret. Since you are doing these things, show yourself to the world. Stop hiding. Another version. Okay. And Jesus' brother said to him, live here and go to Judea, where your followers can see your miracles. Verse number 4. You can't become famous if you hide like this. If you can do such wonderful things, show yourself to the world. Show yourself to the world. Come out of the ark and go into the ark. Give me another version. Amplified version says, so his brother said to him, live here and go into Judea so that your disciples there may also see the work that you do. This is no place for you. Hide out is no place for you. For no one does anything in secret when he wishes to be conspicuous and secure publicity. If you must do these things, if you must act like this, show yourself openly and make yourself known to the world. That was what they told him. That was Jesus now left. He went there. On the last day of the event, he manifested. Everybody said, what? This is Jesus the Christ. They were the ones who pushed him. See, you gain nothing by hiding. I have never seen anybody who won an award for hiding. And they said, this guy is the chief hider. And they now brought him to Uhuru Park. And everybody got at the clap for him and said, this guy, he is the chief hider. He has been hiding from generation to generation. This is a teaching for everybody, including those who are connected online. I hope they are, because of all the disruptions of light. It's a teaching for all of you. It is time to come out of your hideouts. This year, God is going to bring world changers out of hiding. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. World changers is coming out of hiding. We're not hiding anywhere this year. In the name of Jesus Christ. No hiding. We're not hiding anywhere by the grace of God. Therefore, I want you to pray. Father, any portion of my destiny that is hiding, that they are still hiding, I command it to show up right now. Come to limelight. Come to limelight. Fire prayer wherever you are. Let it come to limelight.
Jesus Christ.
No portion of my life must be hidden. No portion of my destiny must be hidden. No portion of my destiny must be hidden. In the name of Jesus Christ. No portion of my destiny must be hidden. Mareka taka braka doshe gadusa. Mazeka laga daga daga daba. Eka taka braka doshe gadusa. Oreka lega daga daga daba. Mazoka laga daba. Izoka laga daga daba. Mareka taka braka doshe gadusa. No portion of my destiny must be hidden. In the mighty name of Jesus. No portion of my destiny must be hidden. Oreka laga daga daba, ezaga laga daba, maroka taka braka doshe gadusa, oseka laga daga daba, ezaga laga daba, maroka taka braka doshe gadusa, oriaka laga daga daba, ezaga laga daba, maroka taka braka doshe gadusa, oreka laga daga daba, ezaga laga daba. No portion of my destiny must be hidden.
No portion of my destiny must be hidden. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You will fire prayer and say, Father, from today I step into limelight.
Amen.
Pray that prayer. May God take you out of hiding.
Amen.
From today, I do what? I step into limelight. In the name of Jesus. On your mark, said, find your prayer.
From today, I step into limelight. In the name of Jesus,
I step into limelight. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Lord God, which I offer to my generation,
we will not look in vain.
In the name of Jesus, I step into limelight. In the mighty name of Jesus,
we will not look in vain. We will not look in vain. We will not look in vain. I step into limelight in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it be so. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Everybody say amen.
Amen.
Take your seat. I want to say something very serious. Ladies and gentlemen, do you know that it is the good that is the enemy of the best? You didn't hear me. I didn't say the bad. The good is the enemy of the best. If you remain with the good, you will never get better. You need to move forward. Staying in the ark is okay, but you will never breed. You will keep gathering grace until this grace catch up with you there, because you need to get out to use the grace. What is the need of gathering grace that you will not use? I heard the story of one guy that they locked up in the house and they kept on giving him food to eat. He ate and ate and ate and became very fat and he couldn't come out of the house. He ate and became so big that the dog couldn't contain him to come out. So what is the need of him eating and when he cannot go out? Hallelujah, praise God. The Bible says that Noah builded an altar unto the Lord and took of every clean beast and of every clean fowl and offered burnt offering on the altar. And the Lord smelled the sweet savour. And the Lord said in his heart, I will not again cross the ground anymore for man's sake. For the imagination of man's heart is evil from his youth. Neither will I again smite anymore every living thing as I have done. While the earth remaineth, seed time and harvest, cold and heat, summer and winter, day and night shall not see. Noah gave an offering that changed his story. He gave a sacrifice. This season, this early part of January, is the best time to sacrifice to God. And such becomes a sweet-smelling savor before God. And that erases every curse. And that is where we're going to close today. You are going to pray. Father, as I give my offerings, as I serve with my life and give my sacrifices, remove every curse. Let no curse settle on me. He says, I will not again curse the earth for man's sake. Let curses go away from me.
Amen.
As I release my sacrifices. Go ahead, fire prayer.
In the name
as I submit
of Jesus
my sacrifices,
Christ, Father,
let curses go away from me. I will not carry any curse in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I will not be cursed. I will not carry any curse in my life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mareka lagaraba, orekenteke breketoshe kadusa, oriaka lagaraba, masuka lagaraba, orekenlegenegre, ekatoka breketoshe kadusa, oriaka lagadagadagadagaraba, oriaka lagadagaraba, maroka lagaraba, isogadaba, oriaka lagaraba, isagadagaraba, maroka taka breketoshe kadusa. Lord, let I will never carry any curse as I keep sacrificing my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it be so. Thank you, mighty Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Speak over your life that from today you come out into limelight.
Amen.
World changers, come into limelight. I want you to fire that prayer. The world changers, come into limelight. World changers, fire prayer, fire prayer. Father, we command world changers to come into limelight. Come into visibility. Come out of obscurity. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Mareka lagaraba, ezaga lagaraba, oriaka taka braka doshe garusa, maraka lagaraba, ezaga lagaraba, oriaka lagaraba, ekataka braka doshe garusa, oreke lagaraba, ezaga lagaraba, Kataka Braka Dosha Garusa, Oria Kanagaba, is a Gadagadagadagadagadagada, Oria Kanagaba, Marokanagaba, is a Gadagadagadagada, Ore Kataka Braka Dosha Garusa, Ore Kanagaba, Mazoka Negaba, is a Gadagadagada, Oria Kanagaba, Marokataka Braka Dosha Garusa, Oria Kanagaba, is a Gadagadagada, Oria Kanagaba, Marokanagaba, Ekataka Braka Dosha Garusa, Oria Kanagaba, is a Gadagada, Oria Kanagaba, Mazoka. Let it be so. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for the prayer points that you have laid in our hearts to pray. We ask, O God, that you hear us, answer us expressly.
Amen.
Change our stories. Let it be well with us. Amen. Do us good. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
God bless you. You may be seated. We'll give our offerings, we'll close because it's 8 o'clock that we want to close. But the prayers you prayed, may God answer in Jesus' name. Let's come early so that you can enjoy the full package. The opening prayer, the praise and worship, the Bible reading session, the prophetic encounter with Pastor Grace. You know, make sure you are in the house so that you are able to enjoy all. Nothing missing, nothing broken. So you enjoy everything. Hallelujah. All right. Let's close now so that you can get back home. Those that want to stay over to pray, go ahead. Stay over to pray. And God will bless you. But please go back to what I taught and pray yourself out of hiding. Your destiny will no longer be hidden. In the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Our Father, we thank you for our offerings. Let it be accepted by you. Let every giver prosper. Let every giver swim in plenty. Let there be no lack in our midst. Do us good. Cause this offering, O Lord God, to remove curses from us. Father, let this cause this offering put curses at bay permanently. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. You can drop your offerings. We have you physically here. If not, do it electronically. And God Almighty will bless you seriously in the name of Jesus Christ. All right, we'll continue tomorrow. Tomorrow, the prayers will be plus communion. We'll take communion with it, and God will strengthen us in Jesus' name. Receive the favor of God. Swim in fortune. Let these prayers we are praying be answered in your life. Heaven will do you good. In Jesus' name we pray. All right, let's share the grace and fellowship. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. All right, Pastor Dixon and the rest guys, please come over here, please. We need to have a meeting. God bless you.